Right then, guys, it's that time once again. It's that time for me to do another video. You know what I mean? It's Saturday afternoon and it's 6:10 and it's time to chill with Dave and Carrie. This is it today, guys. This is it. We're going to have a flipping some right banter today. So, music and then talk time. So, we'll be back in a minute. Listen to music. You know what I mean? Decent song. And another thing is, guys, has everybody got one of these? Put your faces up. We'll talk about this in a minute, people. But music first. And then it's talk time. And see who the quickest one to put on my profile today in the comments below who sings this. See if you can beat my partner. By the way, Kelly is here, if you are wondering. I know many of you on here don't like her, but I'm not really bothered. And you know who you are. We know you are perfectly, but we don't talk about you on here. This is my channel. If you can do better, get your own channel. You know what I mean? Right. Right then, welcome back to DJB channel. Please comment, please subscribe in the corner down the bottom. And today, it's all about face masks, guys, because today, on Friday, it went live about doing face masks. I was going to go into town and do one on Friday, but my mind was on other things, guys. But today it's all about face masks. So if I was you, if you haven't got a face mask, I would order one or go and buy one. I heard a funny story by my friend today, and Carrie will tell you that he told me that he doesn't have to wear a face mask. Just answer me a question, guys. You have to wear face masks. You've got no choice, it's a law. And he's telling me he doesn't have to wear one. I know people who have got short breathing can't wear one, but he's basically lying to me. He's basically lying to me, but I don't want to go on about it because you'll just get upset like normal. So right then today, guys, it's all about one, about washing your hands and keeping your hands nice and tidy, and the next one it's about your face masks. Always take your face masks out and always wear them, because if you don't, you're gonna get charged £100, guys. But I've read it up on the internet today, and it says if you do it in the first 10 days, it'll cost you £50. If not, it's going to cost you £100. So what you believe is what you believe. And that's all I've got to say on that, guys. So just make sure you wear your face masks. And you've got to keep, and it says on the internet, is if you're wearing a face mask, you only have to keep 1 meter away. But if you're not wearing a face mask, you've got to keep 2 meters away. I don't know how true that is, guys, as well. If you don't believe what I say, please Google it and please read up on it. And that lot, what I try and do. Another one is wear your masks wherever you can. Because I went into Litchfield today with Kerry for the first time since we had to wear masks. And it was absolutely booking it down, wasn't it? It was flipping horrible out there. Horrible. And every shop you go into, they put sanitizer into your hands. You walk into a shop, they sanitize your hands, and you dry your hands off, and then you walk off and go and do what you need to do in the shop, whatever you need to buy. But you've got to wear a mask. If you don't wear a mask, guys, you will be fined. You will be fined. And there is going to be a blog in Litchfield about this, guys, but I just haven't had time today to do one in Litchfield, because earlier, the weather was that bad earlier, I couldn't do one. And I said to Carrie, I'm not getting my phone soaked. Because if I get my phone soaked, guys, I wouldn't be able to do this for you, would I? You know what I mean? That's what you've got to think about at the end of that. So all we've got to think about, people, is these lovely masks. These lovely masks. This one I've got here, right? It costs, this mask I've got, right? If you look at it, it is from Wilkinson's in Litchfield, and they're £3, guys. I know you've got your disposable ones and that lot, but these are better than the disposable ones. Even my partner will tell you. My partner tried her one on this morning, and she's got one of them disposable ones, and she tried mine on, and she said mine's better because you get more air into them. So, wear them if you can, guys. £3, Wilkinson's. You're laughing, ain't you? £3, guys. That's it. I shouldn't be telling people about things that work at Wilkinson's, but at the end of the day, I know a lot of people on here I've got respect for, man. A lot of people do talk to me in the streets. I've got the people who do talk to me, like I've got Steve who lives around the corner, who lives up the road up here. I've got Helen who talks to me as well. I had a few more people talking to me in town. And all I can say is thank you to you guys, and thank you to all my subscribers as well. Keep subscribing, and if you are new to my videos, please go back and watch the video from yesterday. I put in last night and watch all my videos back. If you want to know anything about me, please go back to previous videos in the, down here, and you can find out anything about me. Whatever you want to know, you can do it on there. Please subscribe to Carrie's channel as well. Yeah. And shout outs to everybody like normal, all my mates and all my friends and stuff. And that's it, guys. It's just minding about face masks today, guys. So let's listen to some music and let's wrap it up, guys. You know what I mean? So let's listen to music. Listen to this and then. We might listen to it all, but what we can.
My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focused EOU. Ooh, ooh, I leave it all.
Before we go, one more thing we're gonna do. Right, what the country's been. What the Americans have been fighting over and what the English have been fighting over lately. And you just get your hands, guys, put them in the air, all right? And all you got to say is black lives. All you have to say, black lives count, guys. You've got to do it, guys, because they do count. They do count. Well then, guys, I'm wrapping it up now. Thank you for watching my channel. Please come back tomorrow for another vlog. And all I can say, love you all. And it's that time again, guys. You know what time it is. 1, 2, 3.